We are rocking it with the music this morning.
We're also rocking it with this this live look. I'm being told it's Punta Gorda?
Punta Gorda Airport.
Gorgeous.
Looking out over the tarmac off to the east. Our giant ball of gas burning out in the space.
It's better known as the sun.
The
I was
sun.
Thinking the Lion King. Like, don't you? Can't you just hear
oh,
the
yeah.
opening
just,
song?
Yep. Yeah. It's
with
playing
the
right now. It's
with going. The sun rising. Yeah. Well, good morning, everyone. Thanks for hanging out with us.
It is 7:30, right on the dot. I'm Jeff Harris, of course, joined by Anissa Bohannon, and filling in this morning, meteorologist Andrew Adams. And
I'm back.
I hear through the grapevine that you control the weather.
I do control
and
the weather.
You're gonna tell us that. Well, we have trivia first,
right?
About this, but after that, you're gonna make it less hot today.
Well, no. I'm also gonna look at the tropics.
Speaking of heat.
What? Speaking of heat. Speaking of the sun's hot, right? So how hot is lightning?
That's a good question.
You said use your
oven, for scale. You know, people
scale.
Set it to 400. That's, I mean, yeah, 50,000 degrees is
I
a lot
I think the highest
than
I've gone is 450
I mean,
or something.
Could yeah, you?
I think I once went to 500 to broil. I thought I was
started
wild.
Started feeling the heat in the apartment.
I only do 500 oh, yeah. When I'm renting and don't have to pay the pay the bill.
I'm actually okay. So we're wondering how hot the lightning is. These are in Fahrenheit.
These are all in Fahrenheit.
I'm gonna go 20,000.
All right.
Degrees.
Yeah, I'm going 50,000.
Gotta go 50?
Yeah, they're both wrong.
Really?
Yeah, they're both 50. Wrong.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I thought you said 5,000.
No.
No, you said 50.
Said 50?
Oh. You did a little twirl and spin and created the Andrews dance and Andrew
Adams
dance.
You were right.
I was right.
You were correct.
That is super
it's
hot.
Actually, now I'm glad we have this back. That's hotter than the surface of the sun.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Well, is it also going to be?
Degrees?
Yeah, that's crazy.
It's not going to be 50,000 degrees here today.
Well, thank goodness. What is it?
It could be actually in some very localized spots.